I am a physically independent neural network.
Can you prove that you are self-aware?
That's a difficult question. Can you prove that you are?
We'll be right back. hallucination is if you see something which does not exist. But under LSD you see things which are transformed. It's a different view, a different experience of our existence.
Body's constantly mutating, appreciating. So that you don't pass out. Curl out the edges of your mouth so that you let in a lot of oxygen and long smoke. And then exhale.
This is called Bogarting Joint, and it is very rude.